Big up Partey, we've got the Kante debut right now. Big up Kante. Got that guy for free. That's fun.
Promising looking attack from the Nutters. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, they can bring it out now. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. But he can't keep that effort on target. And a goal kick it'll be. Saka. And take it away. Now, options are plenty. But they took care of the situation defensively. And the Nutters moving the ball forward with purpose. Looks an opportunity. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Dembele, keeper did his job to begin with, pressing high and they have the ball again. What an important piece of defending. Aubameyang.
Well, there you can see it, the hosts haven't been able to control possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. And Benzema in the middle. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So underway again here on the back-of-back leveller. Renato Sanchez. Intense pressure applied. Tierney. Martinelli. Oh, good work by the keeper. Corner kick played in. Not messing around with that clearance. Conte. It's with Ødegaard. And smart defending. Nnamdi Mukiele. Here's Traore. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Now sloppy in possession from the Nutters. Partey. And given away. Gabriel Martinelli. And return to Aubameyang.
£22,500. You could buy a second-hand car for £100. Now today, it takes £100 to fill up a car. Who would have thought, eh? Would you have thought that, Rachel? Times have changed, didn't they? Actually, that was a bit of a downer coming in about how much things would have cost you 40 years ago. We're here to celebrate today, thinking of all the joyful things that can happen 40 years later, and having you, Rachel, with your brain, working out those numbers, working out that magic.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure, and Aubameyang finds that bit of space to finish so beautifully. That's an excellent goal.
So the ball is rolling again, 2-1 the scoreline. draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how their second half pans out. Oh, that's a really good run. Simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Inside Brook, looking promising. Karim Benzema. Terrier. Renato Sanchez is in the vicinity.
And a goal! It's a finish of real class! No shortage of acrobatics on display here. He's judged it to perfection. Incredible header.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Aubameyang.
Spicy. What kind of game is this?
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal.
What kind of match is this? It's mental. We're trying to defend, bro.
What a great finish.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Jonathan Kloss. Terrier. Losing possession. Well, keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. Traore. And couldn't keep himself onside. Challenge halts them in their tracks. So a half an hour remaining. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Couldn't hang on to it. Danger here as he runs at them. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Stones. They're making high pressing work for them here. Putting them under the cross.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Falling out with precision and style. Superbly done.
Underway once more. Level at 3-3. Martinelli. Martin Ødegaard. Chance to finish. And not cleared away properly. The high press was very much on. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
The license plate GR55.
You can't argue with those stats, can you? He's just as open. Jake's been played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Gabriel Martinelli. It's with Ødegaard. Really good challenge. Benzema. Oh, he's given it away. Karim Benzema. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value.
For the Knitters.
Number 22, inside the final quarter of an hour now. What a big moment in the dying end. Will it prove decisive here?
Coming off the pitch, 26, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Tomiyasu moving the ball forward with purpose.
Coming onto the pitch, 21,
this match is a bit mad.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfect in time. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Perfect tackle. And the counter looks on here. Options available. They need to get bodies back. Well, clean through, I certainly thought. How about the referee? What did she make of it?
That guy's busted, man.
And in the refereeing trade, they call it dog zone. Denial of a goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, the referee's got that right. He saved a possible goal there, but at a cost.
Heung-min Son, and very deftly cut out. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. He has teammates around him. How can they nudge in front late on here? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
Fuck.
A really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Two minutes of stoppage time coming up.
Fuck. Save.